HydroFLEX is the UK's first hydrogen train, and today we have brought it onto the UK's mainline railway, which is a fantastic achievement, and indeed you can see it behind me here at Evesham station.
It takes a lot of work to get a hydrogen train to run on the main line. There's a huge amount of safety approvals work that we have to go through. We've had to formally document a lot of things, record things, assess the hazards, assess the risks.
We did some quite robust maintenance just to allow it to operate on the sites here at Long Marston. But clearly when you go on the main line, everything ratchets up a gear. So we had to take the standard vehicle maintenance instructions and completely rewrite it to take account of all the hydrogen equipment and all the increased running speed we'd see when you'd go out on the main line. So it's a whole rewrite, basically, a massive piece of work.
It's a special achievement for the University of Birmingham Porterbrook. This partnership has been hugely successful in developing hydrogen battery technology to apply to a mainline train. And you're seeing the fruits of that partnership today with us getting to Evesham.
In the railway, you kind of get stuck in set ways of doing things. So to have academics join the team has been really, really refreshing and opened a whole new outlook on things. And working together to incorporate the fuel cell into the train has been really good. And it's quite surprising to get the university level understanding of the railway and vice versa. The crossover information has been really good, really exciting.
Hydrogen is really important in terms of being able to offer decarbonisation solutions to the rail industry, mainly because you can produce hydrogen from renewable sources by electrolysing water. And hydrogen is going to be used on the parts of the railway which is just not economic to electrify.
It may look like an old train, this is a 319 I think, but this has been converted to hydrogen, and it's extraordinary because it's completely quiet and only pumps out water.
Well, it's been a really special moment. It's taken us 2 years, only 2 years in fact, to get from signing an agreement between Porterbrook and the University of Birmingham to actually designing, developing and delivering a mainline approved, mainline operating hydrogen powered train, which is a fantastic achievement. It's been such a successful collaboration between Porterbrook and the University of Birmingham, and to be able to get this far in just 2 years really is something special.
It's been absolutely amazing to have the HydroFLEX running on the main line. It's been so exciting for the team to draw together all that work that we've put in and to see it running at high speed on the network. And more importantly, to the industry to demonstrate this technology is the future.
Well, what next? Obviously, we know we've got the next phase of the project, which is to get a production design ready for the train so that we can actually see this train operating on the mainline railway, doing passenger services every day, and ultimately delivering the promise and the potential of this technology, which is to help to decarbonise the railway so that we can get rid of diesel trains as quickly as possible and have a lovely clean railway delivering smooth electric services for all passengers and freight.